अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वी एन एवेन्यू के प्लेटफॉर्म से आज की नई वीडियो हाजिर है। आज की वीडियो का टॉपिक है मोस्ट रिपीटेड टॉप 100 जनरल नॉलेज क्वेश्चंस फॉर पीपीएससी, एफपीएससी, एनटीएस, यूटीएस, ओटीएस, पॉक आर्मी, नेवी एंड पाकिस्तान एयरफोर्स। आज की वीडियोस में जनरल नॉलेज के क्वेश्चंस हैं, और इस तरह की और वीडियोस देखने के लिए सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल वी एन एवेन्यू, मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें। आइए बढ़ते हैं आज के टॉपिक की तरफ। आज का जो टॉपिक है वो बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है, ये डिफरेंट पेपर से क्वेश्चन लिए गए हैं। विच इज़ द लार्जेस्ट एंड बिजिएस्ट रेलवे स्टेशन इन पाकिस्तान? लाहौर आंसर है। विच इज़ द लार्जेस्ट प्लेटफॉर्म इन पाकिस्तान? प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ रोहड़ी स्टेशन, रोहड़ी स्टेशन का प्लेटफॉर्म सबसे बड़ा है। Which is the longest road in Pakistan? Pakistan Highway. Which is the longest railway line in Pakistan? Karachi to Peshawar. Which is the highest road in Pakistan? Karakoram Highway. Which is the largest railway workshop in Pakistan? Mughalpura Workshop, Lahore. Which is the largest industrial plant in Pakistan? Pakistan Steel Mills, Karachi. Which is the smallest province in respect of area? KPK. Which is NWFP, sorry, KPK. Which is the largest city with respect of area and population? Karachi. Which is the most modern city? Islamabad. The minimum annual rainfall in Pakistan was recorded at Nokandi. Pakistan in 20th century, a political history, a book written by Lawrence Ziering. The federally administered tribal area consists of 7 political agencies and 6 frontier agencies. Who was the first Muslim governor of Sindh? Ghulam Hussain Hidayatullah. Who was the first Muslim CNC of Pak Army? General Muhammad Ayub, Commander in Chief. Which constitution of Pakistan state that President and Prime Minister must be Muslim? 1993 answer hai iska, 1993 constitution. Who was the first governor of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa? Muhammad Khurshid. Who was the first CNC Pakistan Navy? Admiral Muhammad Siddiq. Identify the terminating point of Pakistan motorway M8 Gawadar. M8 कहाँ है? गवादर. द प्रोपोज्ड प्लांट ऑफ M4 ऑफ पाकिस्तान मोटरवे शैल बी कम्प्लीटेड. फैसलाबाद टू मुल्तान. द प्रोपोज्ड प्लान ऑफ M4 ऑफ पाकिस्तान मोटरवे शैल बी कम्प्लीटेड. फैसलाबाद टू मुल्तान. विच ईयर इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन पाकिस्तान एज विजिट टू पाकिस्तान टू प्रमोट टूरिज्म इंडस्ट्री? 2021. टू सेटल द वाटर dispute between Pakistan and India, Sindh-Taos agreement was signed in 1960 with the help of World Bank. What is the length of famous Khyber bypass? 53 km. The population identified in Punjab per square kilometer is 353 persons. Answer. Pakistan is separated from Tajikistan by Wakhan. Age of retirement of Supreme Court Judge of Pakistan is 65 years. Anza missile is surface to air missile. Tenkot Fort is situated near the city of Hyderabad. The standard time of Pakistan is 5 hour ahead of Greenwich time. Asian Games. When did Pakistan win the first hockey gold medal in Asian Games 1958? Most important question hai. Tokyo mein 1958 mein jeeta tha. On which river Kadu Sakhar and Kotri Barrage are situated? Indus River. Important question. Who was first Muslim CNC of Pakistan Air Force Air Marshal Asghar Khan? When Pakistan joined Anglo-American Defense Pacts or CETO in 1954. 24th parallel lines in the boundary line which was declared between Pakistan and India. Pakistan joined nuclear club in 28 May 1998. Answer is ka. The only Pakistan poet who has been awarded the Lenin's Prize was answer hai Faiz Ahmed Faiz 1961. General Pervez Musharraf took over the control of Pakistan on answer hai 12 October 1993. According to the 98 census, the population of Pakistan living in rural areas was 67.5%. Next hai ji, Pakistan first agriculture university was established in Faisalabad. Faisalabad answer hai. Pakistan became full member of NAM 1979 Havana. Answer hai iska. In the national anthem of Pakistan, Jaane Tasklal stand of inspiration of our future. Jaane Istiklal stand for inspiration of our future. The national tree of Pakistan, Didar. Which bird is national bird of Pakistan, Chakor. Which is the national animal of Pakistan, Marhor. National game of Pakistan, Hockey. National flower of Pakistan, Yasmin. Answer hai Chambeli. Atomic Energy Commission of Pakistan was established in answer hai 1956. Karachi nuclear power plant was established in 1972 with the assistance of Canada. Answer hai Canada. Chashma nuclear plant was established with the assistance of answer hai China. Which Prime Minister of Pakistan had the shortest tenure? Answer hai General Ayub Khan. The cultural center of Gandhara civilization was situated at answer hai Taxila. National Police Academy is situated in answer hai Islamabad. After Siachen, the second largest glacier of Pakistan, Batora. Batora answer hai. Which lake is considered to be Asia's greatest reserve of migratory birds? Hilaji Lake. Hilaji Lake answer hai. The largest desert of Pakistan, Thar in Sindh. Thar hai iska answer aur Sindh mein hai. Largest agency of water in term of area is South Waziristan. Area of Balochistan is 347190 square kilometer. Total area of Sindh 140914 square meter. Answer hai. Total area of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa 74521 square kilometer. Answer hai. General Zia died in air accident on answer hai 17th August 1988. On 6th August 1990, caretaker government was established under answer hai Ghulam Mustafa Jatoi. Total number of seats of National Assembly reserved for women in the October 2002 election answer hai 60 seats. Total number of seats Punjab Assembly are answer hai 371 seats. Total number of seats in Sindh Assembly, answer 148 seats. The total number of seats in Balochistan, answer 65 seats. Who was the first Chief Minister of Punjab after independence? Answer Iftikhar Hussain Mamdot. Pakistan Forest Institution is located in, answer Peshawar. The oldest barrage on Indus is, answer Sakhar Barrage, 1932 mein banaya gaya tha. The first Pakistani who became the judge of International Court of Justice, answer Sir Zafrullah Khan. On March 23, 2000, Pakistan had manufactured a modern tank, Lizan with China by name of, answer Al-Khalid. On July 9, 1948, Pakistan issued its first postal stamp, answer ji. When Pakistan recognized the People Republic of China, answer January 1950. Who was the first Pakistan's ambassador to the People Republic of China? NAM Raza. N.A.M.Raza. Answer hai. Which is the highest railway station in Pakistan? Answer hai Khan Mehtar Zai. Which the national anthem was played in Pakistan first time? Answer hai 14 August 1954. When Pakistan become the member of UNO? Answer hai 30 September 1947. Who is the first president of Pakistan and last governor general of Pakistan? Answer hai Sikandar Mirza. Important question hai. The first coin of Pakistan designed by Brandley. Who took the oath of governor general of Pakistan from Qaid-e-Azam? Answer Justice Abdul Rashid. Which country opposed Pakistan to become the member of UNO? Answer Afghanistan. The province of Pakistan which cover the largest area 43% is, answer Balochistan. Punjab 25.8% hai. Ye Punjab ki bhi saath iski detail di gayi hai. The second prime minister and governor of Pakistan, Nizamuddin. Who is the first woman prime minister of Pakistan? Benazir Bhutto. Who had the longest period of rule to his credit? General Zia-ul-Haq. Who had shortest tenure of president? Answer hai Zulfiqar Ali Bhutto. Who had shortest tenure as governor general of Pakistan? Khwaja Nizamuddin. Answer hai iska. Point out the name of first governor of state bank. Answer hai Zahid Hussain. Who was the first female governor? Answer hai Begum Rana Liaquat Ali. Who was the first female governor? Who was the first chief of staff of the armed forces? General Tika Khan. Who was the first chief justice of Pakistan? Answer Justice Abdul Rashid. Who was the first chief of the Air Force? Answer Air Marshal Zafrullah Khan. Who was the first chief of staff of the Navy? Hafiz Ahmad. Answer hai. Who was the first chairman joint chief of staff committee? Answer hai General Muhammad Sharif. Who is the highest military award? Which is the highest military award in Pakistan? Nishan-e-Haider. Which is the highest civil award of Pakistan? Nishan-e-Pakistan. Yeh aaj ka hamara aakhri question tha. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Comments mein zarur bataye aapko aaj ki video kaisi lagi. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.